It's lonesome away from your kindred and all, by the campfire at night where the wild dingoes call. But there's nothing so lonesome, morbid or drear, than to stand in the bar of a pub with no beer.
Howdy, party animals. Well, the last time I tried to come in here, today is Saturday the 27th of July. The last time I tried, well, the time before last I tried to come in here, Saturday, bloody place was closed. And here is the story that was recorded at home.
It is Monday, June the 22nd today, and you may ask, what the hell are you doing in the pub on a Monday? Well, it's a peculiar phenomenon here in this world-leading tourist centre, so they like to think, where they can just close all the bars on a whim, just to please a few monks. And I made the fatal mistake on Saturday of not checking before I came out that there wasn't one of these Buddhist festivals, public holidays, occurring during the weekend. So I got the bus all the way into town and noticed that all the bars were shut. And that is a total ban on alcohol. I can't even go into the 7-Eleven and buy any. So feeling not a little unhappy, I just caught the next bus home. So that cost me 80 baht in bus fares for nothing. I had one beer in the fridge for the whole weekend. I survived the weekend okay, but why do they insist on keep doing this here? You know, you have people coming here from all over the world, and some of them only come for a week, and they don't know anything about this, and they get here and they find that for maybe the one weekend that they've got here, all the bloody bars are closed. I just don't understand it at all. It's all to please a small minority of people. The bars that are closed, no locals go in them anyway.